That fella bird's watching.
The tunnel will take you into the military district.
And the Admiral?
He waits for you to light the signal. And then the strike begins.
And we will be there as well.
from the guards.
Where are you, Charles?
Gone.
Match me, Connor. With all your skills, you're still but a boy. With so much left to learn. Give me Lee! Impossible. He is the promise of a better future. The sheep need a shepherd. He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
You have some right to judge. And yet everything I've shown you, all I've said and done, should clearly demonstrate otherwise. We did... We did not support the crown. We worked to see this land united and at peace. Under our rule, all would be equal. To the patriots promised the same. They offer freedom, which I've told you time and time again, is dangerous.
Surrender. And I will spare you.
Brave words. I'm about to die.
You fare no better.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still we rise again. And do you know why? It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. This is why the temples will never be destroyed.
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong.
I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand. Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities.
I should have killed you long ago.
We've got a problem. Haytham doesn't have the amulet anymore.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to the story.
Only one way to find out.
My father is dead. Charles Lee now leads the Templar Order in his place. I see now why ours is an eternal war. For each piece taken from the board, another is placed upon it. Back and forth we go, across the world, across the ages. Some days mine feels an impossible task, but I cannot afford to be consumed with doubt. The people need me, now more than ever. I must stop the Templars. I will kill Charles Lee.